Thanks for checking out the IWBH-182, the Bosch 18-volt EC brushless half-inch impact wrench. This is it, the IWBH-182. You'll notice an impact wrench that's got the square drive on the front, a half-inch, perfect for sockets and applications, especially in large assembly environments. The IWBH-182 has an EC brushless motor, twice the motor life of a brush tool, in addition to the fact of being super compact and very efficient, which means more runtime and better overall performance of the tool. The tool is ergonomic, lightweight, fits in your hands really well. It has three LEDs located on the front of the tool, perfect for working in darker environments, underneath machinery, other areas you may have more technical applications. The tool also features the performance control, which is three speed settings. At the highest, 1,650 inch-pounds of torque, the highest in the class, down to the lowest setting made for doing smaller fasteners that you don't have to worry about breaking heads off or damaging them. It has a belt clip as well as a master light switch for turning on and off in those dark environments. The tool works with a complete Bosch flexible power system, 18-volt slim packs and fat packs, all generations including the current generation now. If you want to purchase a tool in various kits, there's slim packs, fat packs, as well as the option for combo kits or a bare tool option yourself so you can build your own kit from scratch. Now, if you want to learn more about the IWBH-182, check out this page, but you can also check out the complete line of Bosch 18-volt and 12-volt lithium-ion power tools.